make blossom jar with some texture on it. So throw the clay on, get the center first. Sit in nice and close and jam your elbow in. And then lean into it with the palm of your hand while you pull back. With the fingertips on your right hand. Squeeze it up into a cone. Push it back down. Centered, poke the thumb down the middle. Open up a base, just pull back with your fingertips. Now I'm going to squeeze this up with my left hand or pinch it with my right. Stay at the bottom for a while, wait for that clay to move up. Get some out there. Then I work on this side, so it might be better to come around this side. What I use now is I use my thumb and the tip of my knuckle. I squeeze in against my fingertips on the inside. Maybe Tim can quiet him out. Hold the top in. Bring that in a bit. I'm going to use some tools to stretch it out a bit, put some shape in. I use these ribs. I locate them right near each other. I angle the inside one so I can get a direct point of contact between them. Position them right on top of each other, and I separate them slightly, and that stretches the clay. My belly from the top down to the bottom. And I go from the bottom and back up to the top. texture on.